Kirk Sundberg, the head football coach at Valley Christian High School, joins us on We Coach right now. Thanks a lot for jumping on, Coach. First of all, tell us a little about your background, your playing days, and why you became a coach.
Yeah, so grew up in Grand Rapids, Michigan. Started playing tackle football in sixth grade. My dad was actually a high school soccer coach growing up, so he taught English at his high school and coached soccer. So I had, as a small boy, had been around his practices and been around his games. He was just kind of one of those, like, as a little boy, you want to grow up to be just like your dad. You know, went to school outside of Chicago, Wheaton College, a little Division III school, and I think another just really formative experience for me in terms of having a really positive experience playing football, and then being exposed to how football can be used as a tool for teaching and learning and developing the far more important things of life.
Coach, how difficult is it to balance your faith with being a competitor?
That's a very good question. It's a struggle that I started to have really as soon as I started coaching, because I knew that if I was going to do something, I wanted to do it really well. And I knew that if I was doing things well, that meant that I would you know, have at least have a chance to win. At the same time, if you know that football is for more important things in terms of character formation and spiritual development, you have to hold it in proper perspective. So I really firmly believe that the challenge for me as, and for us as Christian competitors, is to pursue winning and success with everything that we have, but simultaneously being able to hold loosely to the results of, you know, what the scoreboard says.
Coach, this is a calling for you, of course, as a head football coach at a Christian school in Arizona, but how important is it to have a wife who is involved and really understands your calling?
She's amazing. Every year at the end of the season, we sit down and have a conversation, something to the tune of, should we do this again? Is it worth it? And I hope that's a conversation that honors her, because I do really take that seriously. You know, we've got three little kids now, and she's actually pregnant with our fourth. But she is amazing. Now, probably not unlike other coaches, this is only doable because my wife is in it with me, and she appreciates what we're doing as a ministry. And it's a family ministry, and she understands and appreciates that the things that we're working for have a greater purpose. And now, don't get me wrong, she likes to win too, right? Like, I'm gonna probably get the stink eye when I come home on Friday night if I made a bad third medium call. Like, I'm gonna hear about that. So she definitely wants to win. But she has the same perspective that I do, that this is for something greater than that. Her dad was an All-American running back at Wheaton College, you know, back in the day. And then her older brother was actually my roommate at Wheaton College. That's how we met. So I'm the snake friend that came in, and took my roommate's little sister and ended up marrying her. My prayer is always that the work that they do now will produce fruit for the rest of their lives, and that as men, they'll grow to reap the benefits of the hard lessons and the tough, you know, the hard work and the things that they've learned now.
Well, Coach, thank you very much for joining us right here on We Coach. We appreciate everything you're doing. You're doing an outstanding job at Valley Christian High School in Arizona. Thanks a lot for your time.
You got it. Thanks, Blake.